Bro, what were like five movies, it can be Bollywood or Hollywood, which have actually had that mind-fucking impact on you?
Okay.
And see, mind-fucking isn't always just, yaar, are kya ho gaya hai movie? Like, mind-fucking movies leave a certain imprint on your head, especially if you are a creative professional.
Yeah.
You take it back and put it in your work.
Yes.
So, five movies like that, Bollywood or Hollywood?
Bollywood or Hollywood.
Other than Avengers? Any of the Avengers?
No, I'm not going to include any Marvel movie in this list because that movie don't
fit into this
because those are also commercial Hollywood movies. Yeah, yeah. Interstellar is that one movie that really changed me a lot. Predestination, which I've told you a lot of times, is a time travel movie. That's one of my, I think it's one of the best time travel movies ever made. Andhadhun, I would say yes. Andhadhun would come to that list because it's like a black comedy. And yet it's funny, yet it's so hauntingly beautiful.
Yeah, yeah.
I would say Andhadhun. More two movies that are like mind-fucking to me. Black Swan.
Okay.
Black Swan was like really dark and mind-fucking, I would say. And one more movie. I would not call this mind-fucking, but I genuinely enjoyed the craft of this movie. And yet it was somewhere a little mind-fucking to me. It has to be Parasite.
Okay.
Parasite.
What's it about?
Parasite is like, you have to watch Parasite. So Parasite made history last night for bagging the Best Picture Oscar nomination.
Okay.
And it's a foreign film.
Okay.
For first time, America walon ne ek foreign film ko Best Picture ki category mein nominate kiya.
Crazy.
Bro, it's an amazing movie about like a metaphor for us humans and what we have built around rich and poor. You should watch it.
Yeah, yeah.
It's my definitive recommendation to you.
Yeah.
Chhod Predestination, pehle Parasite.